and Lenny's Boy on debut. Almond Eyes, Rob's Champ, and those in favour. Opening event, 340, the green light is on, and the lure is set into motion. First from Gunnedah, favourite in eight. Away and racing, stepping sweetly from out wide was those in favour, showing Burn off the inside, flyaway Becky, then came Rob's Chap outside them with a run to Lenny's Boy. Back in behind them, Tyrai Argan, last of all was Almond Eyes on the side, the favourite, those in favour, swung seven in front, and those in favour is going to pull off the plunge in the first event and score into second was flyaway Becky. Out wider off the track was Lenny's Boy in a photo there with Rob's Chap. Back in behind them, Almond Eyes and Tyrai Lug in around a about 20 and 01. Eight pink, those in favour for Tenya Trappett. Came out of the lids beautifully from out wide on the course, speared across the face and got the prize. One red will be second, flyaway Becky. Six green, Rob's Chap into third, and seven the black, Lenny's Boy, will clock in for first four ticket holders. 8, 1, 6 and 7. 4.5 by 3/4. 668 was the opening section. 13 and 33 the run home. 20 and 01 is the time recorded. 8 the pink, those in favour is a black dog, Salt Sandy. Prepared at Merivale by Tenya Trappett. Second the event, one red, flyaway Becky for Victor Ellis at Merriwar. Six green will clock in for third, Rob's Chap for Rob Bray, Urala, and seven the black, Lenny's Boy for Steve Howe at Moonbye. Will fill out the fourth position for first four ticket holders. 4.5 by 3/4, 20 and 01. The opening favourite landed some good bets late on the fixed odds boards and will close down at 160 the win and 130 for the place. Flyaway Becky at $2.50 and there'll be no third dividend for Rob's Chap. The Quinella 480, the exacta $7. The trifecta was a pony. You get $25 there. The first four, $75.40. After the running of race number one, 8, 1, 6 and 7 are the numbers here at Gunnedah. All clear is through and we're right to pay on the opening event.